Service Innovation by Design course walks participants through a design thinking process, all the way from empathy for users and customers and other sorts of stakeholders, all the way through developing new services and prototyping them and demonstrating them in front of industry experts.
So when we look at what is in it for the student, then clearly they're going to be learning one of the most established methodologies in innovation, and that is design thinking. The design thinking methodology originated from Stanford at the D School and has been proven to be an extremely viable approach to innovation because it connects insights from social and cognitive psychology with the ability to learn how to translate concepts into let's say rough mock-ups or prototypes, as we call them. So this is the knowledge we take from the design thinking school, and then ultimately, as it is in business, how we make the rubber hit the road, so to speak, how we connect to make this then a viable opportunity in the business world.
For me, it's important to master this kind of process, because the process is very important to the outcome. And it's important for me in my work that I can also better lead my employees to be creative and have their own ideas.
I've met great course mates who have given me lots of different perspectives. They've come from a wide range of industries and professions and nationalities, so it's been a great time interacting with them. Of course, the faculty has been excellent, you know, giving us lots of real-world examples and test cases, and extremely fun but complex challenge that we need to really apply what we have learned so far.
Service innovation by design would mean taking the day-to-day elements that we know out of the box and reinvent the process, reinvent the experience. So we are creating a brand new experience that is with the customers in mind. The short course is very intensive. However, I would recommend it for working adults. It does take out the key elements and the key points for us to absorb and digest so that we can actually make positive changes.
At Innovation, we talk a lot about the future. We even design methodologies to help us think about what the future might look like. System innovation by design is so important because it is in design thinking. We really need to think, put about what future could be, what are the possibilities, and also put ourselves in the shoes of what the future might look like, and then backward engineering to what we can do today so that we can achieve what the future would be.